it's a Mix City Radio 101.3. Massive, we definitely got a guest inside the studios right now. The big man himself is definitely inside the studios right now.
So turn up the music, turn up the music. Hey, boss time, what we say? Hey, fast line. Can't take them thing all the time. Crazy you. This one here is a different look. A tick-tock. Don't want too much of the ramping shop. I listen to me on it, number one. Marshall, they ask me, say in a bus stand. 101.
I'd like to welcome you back from the 5 years.
Yeah. It's all good to be back in town after 5 years. I think it was more than 5 years, you know.
It's more than 5 years.
I feel like it'll be about 7 months. It feel like about 10.
Yeah, now, son, so much money up in Lido City. Those real change from then, you know.
Well, I don't know what it's going to look like. I can't wait. I think I'm more excited than Boston right now. Yeah. I just beat up David Martin. Big up to David Martin. Show me some posters from when I was 14 in Boston. Them was the good days. I want to know what happened to Boston. Come on, Boston. They say, slow wine. Push that thing right back on me. Let it be mine. Up and down when you roll your bumper. Look so fine. Club leaders tonight. I say, we getting away. Mr. Marshall, you want me say? I'm in town, yo, yay.
Yeah, man. So, Dan, I see Israel moves you're making for the past years coming up to now, Dan, because... Trust me, I ain't gonna lie, you're taking the soccer music to a different extent right now, Dan.
Well, we gotta do something, you know, right now we gotta work, you know. Marshall just been doing his part, you know, playing the role of bringing out the music, making sure keep people happy, doing things, like also introducing a lot of new artists, people like Patrice Roberts, Farmer Nappy, Zan, coming out, Umi Makano, you know, we that was the teenage generation. Now we have an even younger generation, you know, some 9-year-olds and some 13-year-olds who sing in soca. It's just about, you know, giving back to where I was at that time, and you know, people like Sparrow and Kitchener and Shadow who make it possible for me, you know, also keep trying to boost soca music in America. Big up GB, God bless, who make the trip down with me tonight all the way from New York, because what we've been doing is, you know, trying to big up soca music and take it out of just being in Brooklyn and take it across the bridge, get into the city. Yeah. You know, we try to do something in Manhattan, Cipriani's, then, you know, we decided, you know, we had to go bigger than that, so we try going to Madison Square Garden for the last couple of years, and that was successful. Then we move on to Radio City Music Hall. It's just our doing our duty, and right now we about to embark on even a bigger journey, you know, which is to try to really elevate the music in other places of the world.
Understandable. Yeah, so tell me how it feels to be one soca artist, to be one of, let me say, the only soca artist to sell off Madison Square Garden by that boy.
Well, I mean, it's a good feeling, you know. You give thanks to the master and give thanks to God and to all the people involved, people like David Levy, GB, God bless, myself, you know, my mom, everybody who worked hard behind the project, because it was a big risk.
Yeah.
And what we really wanted to do, you know, the soca community, the West Indian people, and I'm not just talking about Trinis, because right now soca music is a Caribbean music. I'm talking about Barbados, you know, St. Vincent, Grenada, the St. Lucians, everybody, even down to the Jamaicans and all, appreciate soca. We running out of venues, you know, they're putting us in these small clubs. You know, I think soca music is not even really a club music for me, you know. I really think we're supposed to be in the big parks, you know, 150,000, like a rock concert.
This was
my dream always as growing up, so we had to make that extra effort to go there and deliver a good show and make the history known, so that somebody somewhere in the world will know, yeah, soca music could look like this, should look like this, and would look like this.
Yeah. All right, so tell me.